life, how to be leaders in life, you know, and how to be good listeners so they can be great leaders. A lot of kids are inspired through music, and you know, by them being inspired through music, you can teach them a lot. So when they, if you're doing a lot of positive things with your music, then they'll tend to, you know, start.
Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit gets around. Lead a country, come back.
I knew I'd get up again. I knew it. And then I was able to, I knew he was putting that in me so I could help him be of service to other people. Because I'm good with it now. I'm fine with that.
Freedom! Let's go!
Truly, I look at you as a role model for other kids your age. You know, because you're doing something tremendously positive and you're excelling at it. And so how do you stay grounded? What are some of the things that you do to say, hey, I'm just a kid? You know, I'm even, you know, this budding mega star. I mean, how do you still stay?
I think my parents definitely help me, you know, they keep me grounded. Same with my friends. I don't think I would get anywhere without, like, my best friend with me.
It's an honor to have one of our panel guests here, a good friend of mine, Julia Parker.
Yeah. Want something good in the hood. I'm on the big spin team, getting money like I should.
It is such an honor to be here with you, Jackie, because, first of all, thank you for coming and giving your support. And secondly, I just think you're a phenomenal human being. And she's an amazing story, you know what I'm saying? A person who can create such positivity in everyone's life and always seek a positive outcome and use the medium of poetry to do it.
I encourage everyone to just stay strong and stay positive, hold true to your principles, and know who you are at all times, no matter what comes your way. You can do it.
Who all you guys know from Inglewood, represent Inglewood, and by the name of Miss Toy. Can I get it going, Flip?
Hey, hey, what's up, y'all?
I think people like to bully small people or people that they think are not strong enough to defend themselves. So I guess I, as a kid, would defend myself for having to protect my image or be the little girl in the school. So, you know, I did get in a lot of trouble and it taught me a lot of valuable lessons. No one is going to protect you like you. But at the end of the day, some people try to bully you because they really want to get to know you.
Far from a regular, the Quinn ain't playing. Ain't no game like Frisco game.
But you should never judge a person by their, you know, life situations, because there's certain situations that they can't help, you know. I know somebody who is partially deaf who can only hear out of her left ear, and some people back in the day might have took that as like a joke, you know, always calling her deaf, you know, oh, can you hear me now and all that, but that's not cool, because that's just something that they can't help, because that's something that God put upon them, because, you know, it's a disability. And, you know, you can't, if basically, if you're making fun of them, you're making fun of what God gave them, because it's necessarily not their fault that they can't control it, but they can also use it as a strength advantage to, you know, pursue their life in better situations. Because I know people who are blind, but can still take the bus and get around and do what they have to do.
You know, fellas, I'd like to thank you, man, for those little comments. Thank you for the dance, man. Definitely, you guys are doing something positive with your lives. Keep on doing that. Keep making your payment. But anyway, we're out here with Big Spin TV and it represents the stop the bullying. In closure, Big Spin says stop the bullying.